So, I've been high society for about 6 months, and you know what I've realized? It sucks. I mean, literally high school is one of the dumbest inventions ever created. Between the pep rock and the OJ Simpson trial, it would be like, way over there. Yeah. You know what was way better than high school? Kindergarten. Yeah. Everything was so much easier. Conversations were so much easier. In fact, I only talked about 3 things when I was in kindergarten. Butts, boogers, and should we or should we not be in the Middle East? Yeah. Even dating was so much easier. I mean, I literally got engaged and divorced 3 times when I was a kid. Yeah. I mean, doesn't it usually take people like 40 years to do that? So, I mean, I was on track. Yeah. I mean, I'm going to talk to you about my first engagement because it was actually a pretty interesting story. So it all started when I watched one of those cliche romantic movies. You know the one where the guy and the girl are like, I hate you, I love you, I love you. And they make out for 15 minutes for no apparent reason.
Why, why?
Yeah. So I was watching one of those, and I was sitting on my couch, and I thought, hey, wait, this girl hates me. She definitely wants a hummer. So, the next day, I went up to her, and I was trying to be honest with her, like, hey, wanna go out with me? I got slapped. Yeah. So I gave her $10, and we started dating the next day. Yeah. So, I mean, dating her was pretty great, everything, but there was only one problem. She'd always, like, come up to me, like, oh, me, and then hug me and hold my hand. I guess she felt it was a real relationship or something like that. Yeah. So I had to think of a way to get out of it. So, again, I was sitting on my couch and I thought, my parents haven't held hands in like a year. We should get married! That'll definitely stop that. It didn't. It really didn't. So, the next day, I bought a ring pop. I gathered around the entire grade, got down on one knee. I got down on one knee and was like, and then I realized I had no idea what her name was. Yeah, I was like, yeah. The only thing going through my mind was, dang, I totally don't know my wife's name. I'm definitely getting that loving tonight, whatever the heck that means. Yeah. So this is how the proposal went. Margaret, Tamara, John, wait, no, you're a girl, Frank. Buddy? Will you marry me? She said no. So I gave her $20 and she took the ring back. But I mean, I'm not gonna let that happen. So I kicked her, I took the ring pop, and we got married the next day. Thank you guys for Nicholas Lennon.